Ezio, what are you doing here?
Taking responsibility. Vieri troubles you because of me.
Vieri troubles us because he's a Templar, and we are assassins.
Either way, I wish to help.
Va bene. Then listen close. First, we must find a way inside the city, though it seems Vieri expects us. He has sealed the gates and sent his men to guard them. Fortunately for us, the city is larger than his host. The southern gate suffers for it, so this is where we'll strike. Pronti? All right, Ezio. Here's how it is going to work. My men and I will distract the guards. Once we have engaged them, get yourself over the wall and find a way to open the gate. Take these throwing knives. Use them to dispatch the archers.
I'm ready when you are.
Then let us begin. Al attacco!
So richly deserved.
Well done, Ezio. We're in. This way, men! I want you to distract those guards and keep them from raising the alarm. Hopefully it will buy me enough time to find and silence Vieri.
Va bene.
Wait, nipote. Take a few of my men with you, just to be safe. Come join me once they're dealt with.
What's Vieri up to now?
No one knows, but something has him on edge. How else to explain all the patrols?
A signal again when you should follow.
Instead, he's turned us into nursemaids.
And what?
Come again, please.
Putting his mouth up again, no doubt. Angering the wrong sorts of people. And so now, we pay the price.
Me.
Wait. All right, this way.
Ezio! Your uncle's under attack and needs help. Go to him!
What happened to the guardia? The guardia is with your bambina. He's meant to protect us. Mamma mia! Get out of here!
There you are. It seems my plan has hit something of a snag. Yeri's men ambushed us, and now we've got our hands full. My brothers and I will deal with these guards. I want you to go on ahead and root out that snake. See that justice is done.
It's settled. Vieri, you will remain here to coordinate the mercenary. Francesco will organize our forces in